each of the people in the family got brutally slaughtered by Barky McTreeface.